that is synonymous with the horror genre. And that name is Blumhouse, the company behind some of the most frightening film franchises in modern horror. And tonight, we are going to take you to the birthplace of the horror film, the world-famous Universal Studios backlot, as you are going to have to walk through, get off the tram and walk through some of the most iconic sets in horror history, where you'll come face-to-face with some of the most famous characters from Blumhouse films. And what's the scariest setting for a horror movie, you might ask? Well, to me, the answer is right there in the Blumhouse name and logo. A house. A place that's supposed to be safe. A place where nothing could possibly go wrong. You know what I'm talking about. A stranger that knocks on your door in the dead of night. A phone that rings and rings. Or even a little girl's doll that starts acting a little weird. Houses are portals to the unknown. When you step through that front door, you do not know what will be waiting for you on the other side. Welcome to Terror Tram. Enter the Blumhouse.
There's someone who I want you to meet. This is Megan. Take your fingers and put them here. You're gonna pair with her.
Hi, Megan. Do you want to hang out?
Cute, creepy dude in the mask.
Would you like to see a magic trick?
Just remember all the good the Purge does.
You don't actually believe that story, do you?
After tonight, nothing will ever be the same again.
Don't make me drink of hell.
You should probably run. I can't wait to kill you.
The creepiest damn thing.
I didn't want you to see this.
Yeah.
primary loser.
Break it the turn off. Break it the turn off.
Bad mom. Are you listening to me? Occupational hazard.
Thank you. Reaching reward.